70-year-old Rhoda Kukiriza, a resident of Mityana District, is remembered for having stood up against the reluctant midwives and medical officers in government hospitals in 2009 when she lost her daughter-in-law, who bled to death after refusing to bribe a government hospital nurse for a safe childbirth.
My daughter-in-law died in pain. She lost a lot of blood. I tried to call doctors, but they refused to work on her.
Today, Rhoda rejoiced having been recognized by the Ministry of Health and the Center for Health, Human Rights and Development for being one of the outstanding Ugandans who have contributed to the reduction in maternal mortality in the country.
Good that I've been awarded, but I'm mostly happy that government has now taken an effort to curb maternal mortality. Many people die in hospitals due to laxity of medical officers.
A number of significant people have also been awarded for their consistent and impactful contribution towards addressing issues of maternal and neonatal health in Uganda. These included Namuwaya Jaliet, a reporter with the news. Early this month, the survey by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics indicated a reduction in the death of mothers during pregnancy and delivery. The maternal mortality rates dropped from 366 to 189 deaths per 1,000 live births.
Significant strides in improving maternal death, the maternal mortality ratio reducing by 1.5 from 366 to 189 per 1,000 live births. The number of mothers delivered in death facilities has increased from 57% in 2011.
Speaking during the opening of the 3 days National Conference on Health, Human Rights and Development, today in Kampala, stakeholders in the health sector called for a joint effort to improve access to quality health services in the country.
We all need to work together. It is not just about the Ministry of Health, it's about education, it's about trade, it's about agriculture, it's about all. And it is only through that that we will get to where we want to be by 2030.
Younger girls are getting pregnant. I don't mean in Masaka Region, but I mean generally in Uganda. That means I ask all stakeholders, all people, all leaders to come out and fight mortalities.
This conference has been under the theme Right to Health, a vital component in achieving sustainable development goals. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.